if your drummer is doing this, try this.